Pregnant women are warned about a new batch of recalled contaminated deli beets that could lead to an infection in their babies. Listeria is a bacteria that can grow in undercooked meats. The CDC has recalled a whole batch of deli meats made by Boar's Head, starting with liverwurst, but expanded to all of these meats and these lots specifically because they were contaminated with listeria bacteria. Listeria has been found in undercooked meats and especially in deli meats. But people with compromised immune systems, including those over 65 or pregnant women, are at risk of the infection going from an upset stomach or vomiting or flu-like mild symptoms to becoming a systemic one, sepsis, or even one that can lead to miscarriages or loss of the baby. It occurs in about 25,000 people worldwide per year, and there are about 5,000 deaths. In the U.S., there's about 200 cases in pregnant women each year, and pregnant women are warned about eating deli meats because of this risk. It's an easy thing to protect yourself against if you're cooking your own meats. Bring them to 165 degrees, but avoid the cold deli meats from the case. 200,000 pounds of them have been recalled. Stay safe and enjoy other yummy treats.